today is about promoting our brand of Le Cordon Bleu. So to get people down here, to show them around, to see what services we offer, our facilities, and just why we consider ourselves to be the number one hospitality program in the world.
We welcome everyone to come through and to really see what we're all about, to meet the staff, to see what our programs are all about, to talk to some of the people that are actually teaching the programs, and to really get a feel for what you can achieve and for how you can take yourself to the next level in your career.
The Bachelor of Business degree in food entrepreneurship is an interesting one because it really caters to all those young people out there who want to be involved in the food industry and in particular in starting their own small business.
I hope to, you know, enrol and do a Bachelor of Business in food entrepreneurship and eventually open my own bakery.
First year doing the Bachelor of Restaurant Management courses, so being a really nice experience to me.
I'm an alumni student of Le Cordon Bleu and I started here 3 years ago. And since then I've basically had a bit of a culinary journey and it's led me to owning my own business here today, doing a mobile coffee van as well as some mobile catering as well.
We like to think that our programs are world class and with their qualification that they, you know, gain through studying with us, they can travel the world and doors will open with the Le Cordon Bleu logo on their qualification.
The Melbourne campus, we're focusing on the French classic cycle culinary programs. So students have an option of doing either the Diplôme de Cuisine, the Diplôme de Pâtisserie, the Advanced Diploma or Diplôme Avancé in French, and also the Grand Diplôme, which is both patisserie and cuisine taken together, which is recognised worldwide as being really the best of the best in terms of culinary training.
Cordon Bleu, it's all about a lifelong journey. Once you start with Le Cordon Bleu, you become part of a global family. We teach you the skills, knowledge, techniques that you need to start building a career in the industry. And as you become an alumni, you then join a slightly different family of globally networked students who are working around the world in the hospitality industry. And I think that's really our point of difference, is that it doesn't start and stop. Once you're a Le Cordon Bleu student, you're always blue.